Wilbur Wright. I was born on April 16, 1867, in Millville, Indiana. When I was young, my father bought me a toy helicopter that made me learn to fly. In 1903, me and my brother made a friend called the Flyer and took off from the Kitty Hawk, and it was the first flight.